And he's just been smashed over his head for four.